And from at 10.
No, it's at underscore 10.
Underscore 10 Velvishare. Velvishare. What sort of sound will the new album be? And is it going to be a huge difference from the first two? Yeah, we're going to mix folk and rock, and we're going to create a new genre called. As the internet, we can say what we want. We've asked ourselves that question a lot, and I really feel that if we came back as a completely different band, I think we'd be letting down all our fans. We are stretching the sound a lot. We are pulling the boundaries as far as what we are, but we're never going to forget our roots. We're never going to forget, you know, the thing that's gotten us here, and it's been songwriting. You know, writing songs from the heart, doesn't matter what it is about. You know, it can be 10 years ago, it can be in 10 years' time, but writing about things that matter.